Hey everyone, welcome back to Beheimicraft episode 20! 20! Yeah. Last time we left off, we were gonna attack the Battle Tower, and you know, well, no. Why no, you ask?
Oh, Beheimyth, I wanna see you die a lot.
I don't want to. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna stress. I don't wanna try to get in that damn thing. We'll get that later. Right now, we got some important business to discuss. And what I mean by that is a new series.
Oh, a new series. Oh, my.
Yes, new series. What it's going to be is, well, first, our little mission today is to find reeds. And I think I know where some are. But, Our new series is going to be for 1.8, so yes, we have to wait. And with about four mods that we have to wait to get updated for 1.8. Now, that shouldn't take too long. I don't know. It all depends on the mod makers. It's more creeps and weirdos. Yay, more creeps and weirdos. What am I doing? Oh, there they are. Yay, more creeps and weirdos. Woohoo! Yeah, I know. Tom's RPG mod. Awesome. Mystic Ores and maybe Mystic Ruins. I don't know. Because there's already going to be abandoned mine shafts and ravines and everything freaking out. NPC villages. So I don't know if we're going to need something else to explore. I don't know. It just doesn't make sense. I'm going to go back here. We'll go back the way I came, so I don't get lost. I don't remember where I came. Oh, yeah, there's Battle Tower. And what it's going to consist of is you guys giving me quests. That sounds cool, right?
Yeah, that sounds cool, man. Cool, awesome.
All right, cool. What I mean by that is with the mods I'm going to install, and 1.8, we're going to have countless and countless of stuff to do. I kept it clean. You name it. You know, if you guys can think it up, we'll try. I mean, conquer a battle tower. Okay, there's one episode. Make it into a house. Okay, I suck at building, so there's like seven. So, you know, I mean, it's just, it's going to be fun. I think it's going to be awesome. I haven't seen anybody else do anything like this. Where they put it to quest-based, if you will. I know some people have a series to where, you know, they have objectives every, you know, series and stuff like that, or every episode. But I don't want objectives. I want quests. I want objectives to do. I want to... You know, hey, Beheimyth, go kill 10 pigs. Go kill 10 sheep and 10 chickens. And then we have to go do that. What do I get for it? A lot of bacon, feathers, and wool. What else? Okay. That's going to bug me a little bit, but we're going to patch that up. Okay. And, you know what I need to try? And so I just think it's going to be awesome. I mean, you guys are involved in this. You guys tell me what to do. You tell me what quests to do. I'm going to have RPG, the Tom's RPG mod. So, you're going to, you know, hey, Beheimyth, level your pickaxe, or level your mining up to level 10. Okay. Well, that's one objective. That's one quest. I don't know if this is going to work, but we're going to try it. So, I'm not going to do like four or five per episode. I'll do one or two, you know, three if they're small.
Yummy!
Tastes like bacon. And, you know, if they're big, we'll do one or two. You know, I mean, it's just how unfortunate. Come on, work. Dang it, how come that doesn't work? That's stupid. Alright, we'll put them here because I need these to make... What I installed was... I installed another mod. It's a recipe book. You need a paper book, books. You need one book and then an ink sack to make it. So it's not much. But it's going to give me... son of a dick. It's going to give me every every recipe for the mods I installed. And this series is going to be to try to make every... Because it's Beheimicraft. Craft. Every... Not so much recipe in a book. Ooh. That sounds fun. How about to make every recipe in a book? Because there's like 60 pages. And then we'll do like a page. Nah, because some of those are really... Well, but we'll do so many every episode, and then that we have to use them. So if we make a minecart, you know, we have to make a minecart system, or a rail system. I suck at it, but I can make it somewhere off, you know, maybe to the mine. That'd be cool if I make it from here to the mine. Ooh, see? Ideas, right? Right? Awesome! So, yeah, just, like leading out here, over there, I don't know, something. But, yeah, that's what the premise of this is going to be. It's going to be building stuff, you know, trying to build every recipe in a book, or trying to build all the machines for industrial craft, as someone said, you know, a while ago. I like that idea. So, you know, let me know what you guys think. I like it. I mean, you know, I'll keep this series going, you know, for 1.7.3. And once 1.8 gets updated and all the mods I need... We'll start it. We'll start, you know, questing with B, I think I want to call it. What do you guys think? Questing with B. Or questing with Beheimyth. What do you think? I like questing with B. B-E. Short for Beheimyth. I like it. So, and it's all going to be like, you know, I'm write all the quests down in my notebook. My Nintendo notebook. That's right. I got a Nintendo notebook. What you know? And, it's got Princess Peach on it. And, you know, and then once I get more, I'll write down more. And once we do them, I'll check them off. And, I think that'd be awesome. And so I don't repeat ones, you know. So if someone says, I believe it, go kill 10 pigs. Okay. And then a month later, someone says, I believe it, go kill 10 pigs. I already did that one, sorry. So, you know, we can kill 5. That's different. No? Okay. So, but, yeah, I think that'd be cool. I know I'm just standing around here talking, so sorry. But, let's see. Let's put some of this stuff away. Let's put this here. I'm trying to stop saying that. I'm stone. Don't need stone. Go down here. Whee! Tools. I don't want... Whoa, I almost said a bad word. Try not to cuss. Sorry. I just try not to cuss. So. Oh, I know what we can check. Let's go sleep. We can check our mushroom farm. Oh, we haven't... I mean, though I haven't really played too much, so there's probably nothing there, but there's probably, like, creepers and stuff. Let's go check that. Oh, chickens. I don't have a shovel. I gotta make a way from the base into the mushroom farm. I don't know how I'm going to yet, though. I'll have to figure that out. But let's go see. Hey! I think I planted that one. But I definitely did not plant this one. So that's pretty cool, that grown. Okay, so we got one. Yay! That works. I like that. Huh. I'm gonna dig my way into there. I just don't want to do it yet. I'll do it off camera. That'd be boring, and I'm gonna mess up too much. So, chicken, get over here. Punch a chicken in the face. All right, fine. So, yeah. You like... Oh, wow. That's growing already. Sweet. Oh, egg. Oh, I'm so distracted. Give me your... Oh. Oh, sorry. Alright. So, let me know what you guys think. I like that. I think it'll be fun. And it'll be something different. You know, it won't be this series the whole time. Plus, I am getting an Xbox the 20th for Gears of War. I'm getting the whole Gears of War thing. Going Wednesday. So that's in 2 days of this video. Probably being posted one day. To get to Best Buy to get HD PVR. Does anybody know what that is? Awesome, because I don't. But what it does is you hook it up to your Xbox, hook it up to your computer, and I can put Xbox games on my channel. And, you know, I promised some people Dead Island because it's going to scare the living piss out of me. And I think that'd be fun to watch. And, whoops. There. I don't know why I don't have like I normally do. It's just bugging me. There. Okay. And, Gears I'll put up. I'm not very good at it, but I'm decent, and you guys get to see a playthrough on it. What else am I getting? I named them. I don't know. I named them on the live stream. I actually named all of them I'm getting in chat. The Call of Duty, but I mean, I don't. The only reason why I won't do Call of Duty is because I'm absolutely terrible. You know, for anybody to watch your Call of Duty videos, you gotta be kind of good. And, it's just, I'm not. I mean, maybe if I play with some friends, I'll do it. Or maybe I can get you, maybe I'll play with some of the Beheimites. How's that sound? Get on a free-for-all or whatever with some of the Beheimites? What do you guys think about that? You can kill me a lot. And a Battlefield I'm getting. I mean, I'm getting just... I just want to do, a ton. You know, every game I not every game I get, I'm going to do a video. But the majority of them. Like Dead Island, I'm definitely doing a playthrough. To see how many times I can scream like a little girl and wet the bed. And probably have nightmares for the rest of my life. So, you know, whatever. But alright, guys. I'm sick of, you know... I'm going to stop boring you with chatting. So let me know what you guys think. I'm putting this video out because I haven't done one. When we come back, hopefully I'll have my book, my recipe book I can show you. And we can start cracking on some recipes. So, and building some stuff. And mining and getting some more materials. So, alright guys, thanks for watching. Leave your comments. Let me know what you guys think of the new series and this one. The direction of this one. And thanks for watching, guys.